Everybody, Derek here, and I'm back. So today we're gonna be making the Red Ranger from Mighty Morphin. I'm back, and I can't wait to return to. I can't wait to return to YouTube. So here we go. So today we're going to be making like the Red Mighty Morphin Ranger. Alright, let's just get started. Here, let's design a logo. Okay, here we go. Alright, right over here. You gotta adjust this down a little and then we can do this. Let's get started. So simple, like making the logo of like the Red Ranger could be easy. All right, here we go. Oh. Thank you. There we go. Right here? Now I gotta get his arm cuffs. They gotta put gloves in first before the arm cuffs, otherwise it's gonna end up falling out easily. That's what you don't want. Okay, let's see, right over here. Go red. I mean white. No, I mean not red, I mean white. I have to put this thing on because all good rangers wear belts. Oh, wait. His shoes are a little bit too short, but we gotta make them bigger. Thank you. Here we go. I forget to put the teeth on that on the helmet. So this, ready, the Red Mighty Morphin was played by Austin St. John, which is the coolest ranger ever. Well, yeah, yeah, you guys know that my favorite ranger is actually Jason David Frank. So yeah. Let's make him say S-T. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye. That's how you make the Red Mighty Morphin Power Ranger. And go.